Dozens of cars were set on fire at an auction facility in North Texas this morning. First responders said they saw smoke and flames from a nearby highway. 58 cars were scorched by the fire. The flames took more than an hour to put out. It's unclear if anyone was hurt.